There were people in Hiroshima whose shadows were printed by the blast on concrete walls of buildings and pavements. These shadows can still be seen. Some of the bodies that made them were never found. It was as if they never existed. There are those who have seen these shadows scorched on the hard ground, to whom they are mere curiosities of history. Images of a time that has passed. If that is all they have come to be, then they are indeed the angels of apathy. Steve Martini.